If I could have imagined it, then, of course, it could have all been very different. I promised myself that I wouldn't go back, that I'd stay strong, no matter what. I'd start anew, finish my education, find a job and live on 90 rubles a month. I was at a place where, by and large, people don't come back from.